Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace in transition. They were so quick to get out from the back, and then the finish is sublime. To chip the keeper like that takes real courage, let alone fabulous technique. Absolutely brilliant.